man. It's funny, funny situation, man. It came from my 7th grade basketball coach, Coach Dennis. It was after Thanksgiving break. We went to Carver, Carver High School, by the way. Carver Junior High. After a Thanksgiving break, came back. Coach Dennis found some old Carver jerseys, which were very tight, by the way. And he ran the hell out of us. And everybody was gasping. And every time I ran by, he was like, she ate all that Thanksgiving. I mean, ate all that ham for Thanksgiving. And every time I ran by, he was like, ham, ham. So it kind of stuck with me, man. My teammates were calling me in the class. It just stuck with me. So I ain't like it at first, but it grew on me. Man, it started about 3 years ago, man. I always played sports. But somewhere down the line, like everybody else, like I'm just like everybody else, man. You just get caught up in life, eating and gaining weight, and before you know it, man, you're down to 300 pounds. Hopped on the scale, I was like 286 pounds. You know, if I could think of, I was 14 pounds from being 300. So I had to make a conscious effort, conscious decision, and I had to change my lifestyle. Oh man, fun, raw, excitement. Like, man, we have fun, man. We work out. Like, you might not see a lot of it in the video for real, but we have fun, man. The weight's over, Coach Q. Making a healthier me, Shamika. Them ladies be getting it in. But, yeah, man, got a lot of things coming, man. Some of my supplements. Look out for my partner, man, Bicycle Fitness. Darren for sure, say no more. We're gonna be linking up, collabing on some videos. Most definitely. Stay consistent, man. Stay consistent. Stop the starting and stopping. Starting and stopping. Once you stay on it, man, it's a gradual thing. It's gonna happen. Don't focus so much on I need to lose weight. Focus on I need to change my eating habits. I need to eat right. I need to make sure I be consistent on working out. Just walking, if it's just walking. And once you change your lifestyle, you get a little more healthier, the weight gonna come off. It's gonna come off, man. So just healthy lifestyle, man. Change the way you eat.